Roswell's two new water towers have a fresh coat of paint. The city shared this time-lapse video showing crews painting the city's UFO-themed logo on the tower near the Air Center. The towers went up last year and are expected to be fully operational by May.